สวัสดีค่ะเจนตนาค่ะจากโรงเรียนสอนภาษาไทยเจนตนา and Associates Hi I'm เจนตนา from เจนตนา and Associates Thai Language School Today I would like to come to talk about tones which everyone happy All my students love tonesThe same as I love tenses in English. I know. You just always complain about Thai language has tone. It's difficult. Thai people complain about English language has tenses. It's so difficult. But today, you won't think that difficult after you listen to me. A lot of my students said, Oh, Jendana,I tone deaf. I didn't hear the tone because our language doesn't have a tones. I don't agree with you. Every language has tones. English have tones. For example, I'll give you example. English, if you say no,
no,
no,No,
no. Is that the tones?
You have tones. You can say it. You can hear it. But the problem is our tones, we change the meaning. But when you say your tones in your English or your language, maybe you don't change the meaning. That's why you feel it's difficult. That's why this today,I would like to compare the tones with the numbers. But before I doing that, I like to introduce you with five tones that we have. We have five tones, like you know, we call middle tones, low tones, falling tones, and high tones, and rising tones. Mean nothing, right? That's why I like to compare the tones with the numbers.That you can hear because why I compare the with the numbers because when you go to countries at least you know 1 to 10 numbers 1 to 10 you'll be happy right you can ask for the price you can ask for a lot of things so that's why I would like to compare from the middle tone first middle tone I compare with the word pan means 1000 panPan. And low tone we compare with หนึ่ง หนึ่ง สี่ สี่ Number four หก หก Number six เจ็ด เจ็ด Number seven แปด แปด Number eight สิบ สิบNumber 10 and falling tone is is ha ha number 9 is gao gao that is falling tone and how about high tone we will compare with 100 it means ร้อยร้อย or number 1 million is ล้าน ล้าน You come back to the word 100 is ร้อย Maybe sometimes you hear Thai people say ร้อย ร้อย You know because we say R to be L Because we sometimes we are relaxed with L and R And sometimes you hear Thai people say fried rice So that you know is fried riceSo we, that's why we call loy. And rising tones is will be soon, soon. Number two is song, song. Number three is sam, sam. And 100,000 is san, san. That's, now you can hear it.And now the next step I would like to do is I would like to count the number with you. Are you ready to count with me? We will start with 1, right? Or we start with 0 first, but it did not show in there. 0 means 0. 0. 1. 1. 2. 2. You can repeat after me if you want. 3. 3. 4. 4. 5. 5.
6
6 7 7 8 8 9 9 10 10 Very good. So how about I say that again very fast and then count 1 to 10. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Okay. So did you notice that I put the number below that one is 0 8 1 8 0 8 5 1 8 0 Do you know what that number is? That is my telephone numbers. In case that you want to talk to me in person or you want to learn Thai, you can contact me. You know, in my books, after we teach you the numbers, we will put the numbers in the subject to ask about the price and telephone numbers. So if you want to find out more about the numbers, you can contact me with the number is 081. 808-510 or contact me in my website, which is www.th-lessons.com. So I will see you again next video today. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye.